back to Fallout 4 modded. Let's get going here. So, I saw on PC Gamer yesterday that there's going to be a Sim Settlements 2. That should be pretty interesting. I'm looking forward to that. It could be a good time. There's supposed to be like quest lines, like bigger quest lines than what's going on now, and stuff like that. Should be pretty interesting. Oh yeah, good Piper. I think we need to go back to Jammer. I think. Probably have to go scouting. Like way down here, isn't that? Yeah. That's probably there's something else down there. Let's see. I guess we could go run past some settlements, huh? Like, I think we need to go back and scout Sanctuary and Abernathy. Yeah, we can do that. Oh, maybe I don't need to scout Sanctuary. But I probably definitely need to go scout Abernathy. And probably Grey Garden. Actually, if we're going over to Grey Garden, we can do one of the other Creation Club quests. Stuff at the water tower. One fell through. Nice. Okay, I scouted that. Run down to Grey Garden. There's not much point fast traveling, so. yeah, we could go scout. Sunshine Tidings. Oh, we're gonna go Scarhenge now. Oh, we're near it. I guess we're not gonna go past it. Oh, who are you? Scavenger. Sell you my beer and bourbon. Oh no, no, wait, not again. Wrong button. There we go. Hey, extra money. Extra money is always handy. I know a couple things we want to buy. There we go. Whatever. I think we can discover this without attracting attention. Maybe? Yeah. Alright. No, don't you worry there, Red Psycho. There's nothing here. It's just your imagination. quest isn't too far away from me here. Yeah, we'll get to it. Oh. There were no bullet flies there. That's kind of odd. Let's go here and discover Graveyard. There we go. I think we can get over here, yeah, without being yelled at by anybody. Then we can discover Overland, or scout Overland. Let's see. Yes. Yeah, this one. It's just over that way. Good job, dog. Should make our way over to, Good Neighbor. I haven't been down here in a while. No idea where those guys are going. Farmers, no. I forgot that was in there last time. need to go a fair ways over this way for this. Really? Alright. Let's try to... There we go. That works a fair bit better. I think if you're a little higher level, it's not a Yagwai there, it's a Deathclaw. Which can be a little ugly. It's being ugly. We're headed up on it. Around there. Other alien's body is. Should be right over here. Oh, here he is. Need those. Poor cow. Got dropped from a height.
Perfect.
We'll go right here and. Boop. That should be it. Now look how far over we are. Oh, let's go to... let's go to the public library. It's probably a little safer. There's a couple of ghouls nearby, but that's not a big deal. Yay. But, yeah, I know. Oh, over there. What? It's over here. Where are you going, you goofy dog? Yeah, whatever. Hubris Comics and Cafe Ola over here. Or does this not have a... Hubris, so we'll be back there soon enough. There's a couple of quests in there. Let's smack Swan in the face. Let's see where's there we go. I don't have that type of, well, whatever works, I guess. I missed. There we go. Bye, Swan. Ah, tree. Let's switch back to ultimatum for a little bit. Poor Swan. He got wrecked. Let's see, there's ghouls in here. We might be able to go past them. Jeez, dog mate. Settle down. Oh. Yeah. Oh, nope, we didn't. We did not escape ghouls. Hi. Only one ghoul. Interesting. What? Oh, hello. You were great.
Hey.
The raider here. Interesting. Here too. Dog. Oh. No, nobody asked you. Oh yeah, a little up.
Hey, hold up there. First time a good neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You can't, huh?
Unless it's keep dumb assholes away from the insurance, I'm not interested.
Now don't be like that. I think you're gonna like what I have on offer. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, and accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents. Outsiders walk all over us. One day, you'll be a new man.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, sister?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of me.
Good. Now, don't let this incident take your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people. For the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool. You'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Alright. Okay. Let's go see Cliff.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Let's see what you got.
Let's see what you got.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
What do you have, huh? 8 treasure rounds. Oh, dear. Okay, let's see what we got here. We don't want those. Keep those. Keep them this. Keep those. Take this and this. Here, you have 7 of those. I do want to keep that for now. One of those for now. Take all this garbage. Keep this overdrive. We'll keep one in case of emergency. Good weapons. Not particularly. I think a party starter is fun. I don't have enough money for that right now, though. I need to use the grenade launcher, so maybe we should do that. Let me go ahead and grab those Argent cells. How much is this? Okay, that's probably good. And go see Daisy.
Daisy.
Don't be shy now. Chances are we have whatever you're looking for.
True. true.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
Alright. Oh, I can't wear that. Okay, that's fine. Oh. Really? Oh. Can I wear the silver dress with that? No. Oh man, how annoying. Okay, we need a different outfit. Why do all these take the... that's so annoying. We'll wear that later once we find something else. That's 15. Go ahead and grab solar powered. Okay, let's go to... Beacon Hill. Of course, it's going to take a month of Sundays to flip the Commonwealth again. Oh, yay, mechanical manas. We have duelist light metal left arm. Not great. I really want to go through here and make it more. Of course, I don't really want to deal with these Supermans over here either. But... try. Oh, that works pretty well, actually. No one's there. Shut up, big green doof. Actually, I'm not doing go this way and just ignore those guys for now. Oh yeah. Our cemetery. On the bridge. Oh, I just scouted Beacon Hill. Hi, Cricket.
Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Guns, guns, and more guns. Just for you.
Okay. I almost want to buy this Prey and Prey just for the hell of it. Material rifle. Let's see, I did pick up a couple things there. Actually looking for Deb. She could be who knows where. Oh, it's Edred. Deb, where are you? Oh, here you are.
Have you there? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything you do.
Let's see what you have.
Everything is sold as is.
Okay. Well, you want this. Man, that's a lot of money. That's fine. I don't know if we'll be able to wear this. We definitely need something else to wear. Alright. Let's wear those. How's this look? Oh, I got my weapon out. Yeah, we can wear that for a little while. Let's see, what should we do next? Let's go back to Jammer. Now that we've scouted a few things, we should be able to go to Abernathy. Take it over. Suppose we could also consider running all the way down to Poseidon Energy. We could do. There's like two or three things at South Boston checkpoint.
I'll have a crew meet you outside whatever place you choose to hit.
Let's go with Abernathy.
Don't forget your crew.
Max.
Max it is then. I'll have them meet you outside the target.
Well, sometimes outside the target is here. Which is a little, let's see, they... Oh, did they, like, teleport over there? That would be handy. I'm just gonna stand there. Alright. Come on, jerks. He does not die. Oh, you jerk. Okay, who's left? Are you hired guard yet? You have my gun. Probably beat you down too, huh? Be nice if you got out of the floor. Down. Oh, it's Lucy. Hello. There we go. Yay. Now we have to go back to the jammer. I keep forgetting that's there. Have to do that again. Probably.
Excuse me.
Something you wanted?
Guess not. Where are? These gunners. Aha. Oh. He does not have a head. Oh, poor iBot died. Yeah, looks like one of my raiders. Okay. Jammer? Oh, there you are.
Hey.
Got a pig thinking it could take us? Ha! Whatever. Fuck them. I guess we should really stop paying for this kind of shit, though. The bigger we get, the more attention we draw. And you can bet your ass, it's not gonna be ramen and booze attention. It's gonna be bullets, blades, and blood attention. These dicks were most likely hired for revenge. There will be more, no question. My advice? We keep doing what we're doing. And expand. Sooner or later, we'll be so damn big, it won't fucking matter. When we get that big, let them come. More decorations for the walls. We got a couple of those freaks from the park around. They're stab happy as hell. But I gotta say, they do have a flair for that creative shit. Anyway.
Have any suggestions?
Well, I had been working on a third option. We could break into the slave trade. I hear it can be lucrative.
We can always use a new recruit.
You ain't wrong there.
Okay.
Yeah, we need more guys, boss. Hold up any candy you don't need, and I'll see what we can buy with them.
How many caps do you need?
How many you got? The caps box is always hungry. How about an even thou?
1,000 caps? No way. 750.
All right. I'll see what this gets us. Come back when you've got more for me.
Okay. think we have to do another something.
Get the troops ready for the attack.
Guns, this Sakala's boss. Pick your poison.
Not right now.
Hey, you're the boss. Come back when you're ready.
Let's see. What do we have here? Oh yeah, I forgot to get the thing from Daisy. That's fine. Let's go. I guess we could do this. We need to go back to Hubris. This CR-740. It's lucky us, it's right here.
Wait there.
Gosh, God damn it, dog. Move. There we go. It's not a ton of useful shit in here.
Yes. No way I can pick this.
Can't quite get that yet. Loading the wasteland. Come on, you can do it. Just have to go back over where we came from. There Hooray. Wait, where is that? There it is. Oh, no. It's not that. And blah, 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 blah. Okay. Save something. Take these quantums. Yay, another level. And a new base, if we really want. I've never done anything with this. Actually, I've never done anything with any of the bases besides, you know, finishing the quest. Let's see. We got... I really wish this stuff would not take up the legs. I think the Raider leathers are better than the road, look better than the road leathers, I think. Can I have those on camp? Yeah. Okay, let's see. Better. Not great, but better. We can have our leg pieces on. That's good. Okay, let's see. Level up. Blacksmith 2. What is this? 18. Two levels we can have master locked. This is, yeah, 27. That's a long way away. But that's fine. Probably want to get Aqua Girl soon, and maybe up Charisma. Yeah, so let's, yeah, let's go ahead and go outside first, and we'll... back to Red Rocket, and then we'll end it there. Sounds like a plan. We should probably at some point go scout 10 Pines Bluff. I'll figure it out. Probably we'll go to the South Boston Military Checkpoint and maybe go all the way down to Poseidon Energy. Sounds reasonable. To the Rocket of Redness. Should try and make a slaver outpost. I haven't done that. I know we need to give Jammer a ton of money, but besides that, I don't know. I'm not really sure where we're going from here. This is all new for me now, so. Alright, I guess that's it for now. Okay. So, this was Modded Fallout 4. Amuse or lose. And thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.